Right now, there are no criminal charges for a seventh grade teacher who was caught on video taping a student to a chair here at Prairie Heights Middle School. Police say the 13-second clip was turned into the on-site student resource officer. It shows a female teacher wrapping masking tape around a child's legs and thighs. It even shows her putting tape on his mouth.
By itself, concerning, but not raising to a level of alarm. However, after some interviews of specifically the child involved in this and others, the video taken in context with other information we have did raise our level of concern. And it was clear that we needed to conduct a criminal investigation into this matter.
That investigation still in the early stages, as the two detectives on the case set up interviews with everyone involved.
The content of the video, no clear conclusion can be drawn as to exactly what we're dealing with.
Now, we talked to the teacher, but her lawyer told her not to go on camera. Right now, she's out of school on administrative leave. So the school district says it won't make any decisions about this teacher's employment until the police finish their investigation. As for that video, well, police say it won't be released until they finish their investigation. Live here in Evans, Zora Stevenson, Fox 31.
Zora, thank you.